Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're trying some perfume. This one works, and we added not that much perfume, but now we're going to try this glue with more perfume. So we're gonna see, there's not an actual desk, so this is over there, but let's just get started. We have our glue. And this is Midnight Pearls scented. I'm gonna stack it like that. I'm just stacking them on green across the slime. If you guys want me to open those and review them with you guys, then comment down below. And I might ask my friends. That's enough. No, you can do it. See, this doesn't make the whole house smell like perfume. Okay, so that's a lot. Also, this is the last weekend of the year. No, that I don't mean that. What I'm saying is this weekend is the end of school. Today is the last day of school, but yeah, this is the last Saturday of 4th grade, so get ready for 4th grade. So let's just activate this, maybe a little bit, just to see if it actually reacts with worked, guys. Sorry, I got an alert. Okay, so listen to these sounds real quick. That's a little concerning. But let's keep adding activator. Refreshing. He actually activated with all that perfumes in it. We didn't get on everything we can get because it's dull perfumes, and that's kind of bad for you. Look, this is like a new perfume, and I used it so much, but I don't care. Since this is perfume, I don't know why I haven't done this already. Just spray my arm. Let's just spray some on me. This is very cheap perfume. It really goes out in like 20 seconds. So I just put like a bunch. Wow. This one is way better than the other slime. Okay, guys, now let's mix our slimes up. And this one. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Next time, I'll be reviewing Karina Garcia slime. So please, stay tuned.